Some nibs for writing calligraphy and some nibs for drawing pen and ink, and the handle or the quill where you grip is metal with a beautiful design. Something you can imagine finding on a walk out in the woods or the countryside. Let's unpackage it. This is a like a bell, and it's at an angle so the pen can be stuck down at an angle and stand up on the desk like that. So we'll put that on the desk. Let's look at the pen. Just imagine Eugene Onegin or even Richelieu this one out and have a look at that. And you can see how it's got a little bulb on the end for some nice writing. Let's have a look at the others. Put the quill just there. This one looks like it will be for some very wide calligraphic writing, and you can see it has an indent just there. Don't the ink this one's less wide with a number 2. Numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we missed the number 1 there. And number 2 there. Let's look at number 3. They're getting finer, they're also getting sharper. There we go, and that is number 5 with a little well to keep the ink. That will make some beautiful calligraphy. Maybe we'll keep that one out. Then we have some very funny looking ones. Would you like me to take those out and show them to you? This one almost looks like the shape of a hand with a cuff of a sleeve. It's very fancy. And an indent here for ink, and it comes to a point so you can make some broad or fine strokes with that one. This one is tilted a little bit down like a bird beak or a concord air. shape of the steel helps the flexibility of the pen. There's a small split there. I think I would use this one for drawing. Nibs in the water a little bit. Dip the brush in the water. That's a nice sound. New nibs is because often they're manufactured and stored with oil. Some oil is used before they're packaged and stored, and that oil makes it very difficult for them to hold ink until it wears off. So we're just helping get rid of the oil there. If there is any, I don't know how. I don't know much about the manufacture of these nibs, but we do this as a matter of course to make sure that they're ready to hold some ink for us. Quite fresh, very minty. this notebook because it's easy to handle, flexible, and it's got some nice colors on the inside cover.
So
breaking in of this lovely